Yeah, trying to put that kind of stuff about me in the papers, huh? I'll show them where they get it. Hello? Hello, listen, I want Park 1000. Yeah. Well, I can't take it no more, huh? I'll tell that guy where they... Hello? Park 1000? Get me Flaherty and get him quick.
Sure. Just a minute. Tom. Oh, Tom. I may be screwy, but this sounds like Rico.
Yeah? Flaherty speaking.
Yeah, this is Rico speaking. Rico! R-I-C-O, Rico. Little Caesar, that's who. Hey, you're a big guy now, ain't you, shooting your mouth off in the papers? So I ran out when it got hot, huh? You think I can't take it no more? Well, listen, you crummy, flat-footed copper, I'll show you whether I lost my nerve and my brains.
Thanks, Rico, old boy. The same to you and many of them. Come on, tell me some more. The sound of your voice does my heart good.
Trace that call. Find out where he's phoning from quick.
Uh-huh. Say, why didn't you come to Sam's next stretching party, Rico? It was a big success.
Hmm. Funny guy, ain't you, Flaherty? Well, you ain't got much longer to laugh. I'm coming after you, see, and I'm going to put one in your dirty hide for every line crack that you made about me in the paper, see? I'm going to show you who's going to finish up in the gutter. I'll show you.
We've missed you, Rico. The town has been nice and quiet. I'm putting on weight.
River, 6547. It's a flop house down at 4th and Commercial.
All right, big mouth. Well, you better get your hat and start running, see, because you're all through. Call up the papers and tell them that, you rotten, dirty, lying copper.
I knew we'd hear from that guy if I kept giving it to him in the papers.
The conceit of that guy.
Yeah, they'll have to build him a special noose to get that swell head of his through. Well, wish me luck.
You haven't got a chance.
You want me, you'll have to come and get me.
You better be a nice boy, Rico, and come out.
You heard me. If you want me, you'll have to come and get me.
I'll be with you in a minute. Give me that chopper.
This is your last chance, Rico. Are you coming out or do you want to be carried out? Rico, it looks like you and I are going to take that little ride together.
Oh, we ain't. I told you no buzzard like you will ever put any cuffs on me.
You should have come out when I told you to, Rico.
Mother of mercy. Is this the end of Rico?